In the last episode, we covered the language, font, and text library. This time, we'll focus on the image and template library. By importing common images and custom templates, you can reuse them easily. Let's start with the image library. Find ImageLib and click Import Graphics to import images from the system library such as Bitmap, Vector, and Common Library into your project. Add Graphics allows importing or manually drawing external graphics whose format should be VG. In Edit Graphics, you can modify the selected graphic. Batch Import Picture allows you to import multiple external images in various formats like JPG, JPEG, PNG, BMP, and SVG. The import picture supports single or multiple external images. When importing multiple images, they are combined into a multi-state graphic compatible with formats like JPG, JPEG, PNG, BMP, and SVG. After importing images, select the BitSwitch component, check Enable Graphics, and choose the image. If the image is not in the library, you can import it directly. To adjust colors for an existing image, use the Modify Fill tool below. This reduces redundant graphics by dynamically modifying colors instead of creating duplicate images. Next, let's look at the template library, which saves personalized component configurations. Templates can also be exported or imported for cross-device or software migration. Right-click User Library, create a folder, and rename it. In the Configuration window, add the component to Favorites. A suffix of version will automatically be added to the template name and take you to the template editing interface. Here is the template editing zone for arranging components. The panel displays component properties. Based on component type, some mandatory settings are predefined, and the optional properties can be enabled or disabled by users. On the right panel is the management zone for deleting, renaming, or modifying templates. You can use import and export below for cross-device reuse. After configuring the template, click release to update the template in the project or remove unused ones. Any changes to the template's properties automatically update all linked instances in the project upon saving. That concludes today's session. Thank you for watching.